Hey guys, welcome to my channel Academy of Bioscience. Myself Gopal Mistry, the teacher in charge of Academy of Bioscience. He is my student Ankon Dash, second semester Zoology Honors. Today we are going to test COVID from the COVID self test kit. I purchased it from Amazon, and for this test, the test sample will be collected from Ankon Dash. Okay, friends, please stay with us and keep watching. Okay guys, so times to unboxing. So let's go for unboxing. Let me cut the wrapping above the box. So guys, finally we have opened this box. The box contains a bill, payment receipt from the Amazon, and you can see this bill. Inside the box you can see the main things, which is MyLab COVID self test kit. Okay, so let's open it up. Let me cut the plastic cover to open it completely. Guys, we need to cut the plastic cover. This packet contains a extraction tube with pre-filled solution, and you can see this is the nasal swab, and also contain a user manual. And the main device, it is the test card, and also contain a zipper packet for the disposal purpose. First of all, we need to sanitize our hands properly to avoid any type of contamination. Okay guys, so look at this. This is a nasal swab. Inside the plastic, this is a nasal swab. This stick contain two sides, a head region and tail region. The head region contain a cotton grab, and this is the site for collection of the sample. We need to cut the plastic and pull the swab. From this plastic cover. Again, we need to cut the plastic cover to open it up. Okay guys, so finally we remove this stick, remove the swab. And guys, always try to avoid any type of contamination in the cotton grab region. We need to touch the tail region. Okay, let me remove the extraction tube. This
This is the extraction tube which contain samples which contain solution, and after collection of the sample, the sample needs to be properly mixed with the solution. And this is the test card provided in the test kit. Okay. Now, we need to remove the test card from the packet. Look at this panel and the groove. Okay, get ready, Onkon. This is the nasal swab which will go inside the nasopharyngeal cavity of the patient. Here, this swab will go inside the nasopharyngeal cavity of Onkon. Okay, get ready. Always try to maintain your head like this posture. I mean slightly tilted. I am collecting the sample. We need to roll the swab 5 times inside the each nostril to make sure the adequate amount of sample is collected. Dip the swab. Now, in the next step, we need to dip this swab which is contaminated with the sample. We need to dip this swab inside the extraction tube and pinch the tube at the bottom and swirl the nasal swab 10 times to ensure that swab is immersed well in the tube. As you see, there is a break point. This mark is the break point, and we need to break this nasal swab from this particular area, the break point. After breakdown, the external part of the nasal swab should be discarded and cover this extraction tube with this cap and shake it well vigorously. Make sure it is mixed properly. Okay, so sample, the nasal sample and the solution is completely mixed, and then we need to put 2 drops of the mixed sample solution. 2 drops have to be added to the test kit at this particular groove. And after that, we have to wait for 15 minutes to get the actual result. So guys, please wait for 15 minutes for result of COVID test report. You can see 2 different marking beside this panel. One is C, another one T. C for control mark and T for test mark. So finally, we get 1 band appear beside the C mark, and it denotes the test result end up with negative. And if 2 band appears C as well as T, that means result will be positive. So Onkon, you are negative.